light of the events of the last 12 months, perhaps I have more to reflect on than most.
The royal family is in genuine crisis.
Have royal scandals damaged the country's reputation?
The House of Windsor should be binding the nation together, setting an example of idealized family life. It's a situation that cannot help but affect the stability of the country.
For years, I've called for a more modern monarchy that reflects the world outside.
I don't think it's my behavior that's threatening its survival.
You, as future king, have a duty.
People will never understand how it's really been for me. I never stood a chance.
She's at breaking point because of the way she feels she's been treated. They see her as a threat.
Remember the one condition, the one rule. You remain loyal to this family.
You mean silent?
Yes, it's a system. For better or for worse, we're all stuck in it.
It feels it's all about to erupt.
She opens her mouth and hand grenades come out. She wants to tear down the temple.
Let's go for it.
What the hell is she doing?
I won't go quietly. I'll battle till the end.
Our glories belong to the past. And the world will move on. And we'll be left with nothing.
How did it come to this?